want to really see something that said, take a look at what happened.
The attempted assassination of former United States President Donald Trump at a political rally on Saturday in Butler, Pennsylvania, now prompting calls for an investigation on how this major security breach occurred.
The Secret Service and the police dropped the ball. How did this happen that this shooter was able to secrete a weapon, get on top of a structure, set up, take aim, and nobody from the Secret Service could identify him until civilians brought it to their attention? They absolutely, local police and Secret Service absolutely dropped the ball.
Retired New York City Police Detective Michael Alcazar knows how law enforcement agencies prepare to secure high-profile subjects like the President of the United States. This film said the Secret Service agents looked like they were caught off guard.
Surprised they didn't have, ballistic shields. They were just covering the former president with their bodies. So to me, the impression I got was they were not prepared. They weren't sure where the vehicle was, how to get him on the vehicle. And plus the primary former President Trump was, addressing the crowd after the fact. If I think they're going to have to address that. They can't. I get it that he wants to address the crowd and tell them that he's safe, but Secret Service shouldn't allow him to stick his head out.
Alcazar tells ABS-CBN News that for events like a presidential campaign rally, the local police, like Butler PD and the Sheriff's Department, team up with Secret Service agents to secure the area.
The luxury of being in a police department like New York City, NYPD, is we have a lot of uniformed personnel that we could, put on patrol, put on fixed posts so they can stand by structures, stand by buildings so that no one can gain entry to that. And if I had to take an educated guess, I would think that they just didn't have the manpower to secure these locations.
The FBI has named the shooter as Thomas Matthew Crooks, a 20-year-old from Bethel Park, Pennsylvania. They said Crooks fired multiple shots from a building rooftop just outside the rally venue before Secret Service agents took him down. FBI officials said that Crooks acted alone. On Sunday, they said they are still searching for a motive. Trump, the likely Republican nominee for president, said that a bullet had pierced the upper part of his right ear. President Joe Biden has called for an independent review of security measures both before and after the attempted assassination. Len Amadine Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.